And with that, I'll turn it to Carrie Sheffield, Executive Director for Generation Opportunity, who this is a critical constituency who will benefit from this kind of economic growth.
Hey, good morning, everyone. I'm short. Hope you can hear me. Hello, I'm Carrie Sheffield, Executive Director of Generation Opportunity. We are building a digital grassroots army of millennials and young people. We are the innovators, we are the entrepreneurs, we are the leaders. We're going to be running the show here in a few years. Just give us some time. I want to thank the senators here in this room, and I want to thank the senators on the Senate Budget Committee for giving us back our freedom, for protecting us from Bernie Sanders and those liberal progressives who would steal our American dream. This is our dream. Millennials, we have created the most innovative and entrepreneurial class ever seen in human history. We created the innovations like Airbnb, like Uber, like Facebook. We created all these things to make life better for everyone. And these tax reforms, as this chart shows, will create more revenue, more growth, and more opportunity for everyone, especially for my generation. Now, I know the Bernie Sanders of the world, which sadly has captivated a lot of my peers. He sounds nice, it sounds attractive, but the reality is he doesn't actually understand the struggle. He doesn't understand people like me where I came from. I came from a family where I grew up in a trailer park. I grew up in a motorhome. My brother was born in a tent. I know what poverty tastes like, and I know the one thing my parents told me was that the American dream meant that my circumstances did not dictate the outcome of my birth. And I knew that if I worked hard, and I did work hard, I got a full scholarship to Harvard on merit. I was able to start my own business. And I was able to do these things not because of Bernie Sanders. I got these things because of my ability to pursue my American dream. And thank you, senators here, for protecting me from the Bernie Sanders of the world who would take that American dream. My generation, we aspire to create businesses. Two-thirds of us aspire to create our own business. These reforms, this tax reform, will allow us to do that. It will allow us to create more jobs. It will allow us to take home more pay that we have earned. So thank you so much for standing up and for protecting our generation. And with that, I'd like to turn it over to Daniel Garza from the Lead Right Initiative.